Jury focus from Lincoln, Minnesota. Earlier this week,
how's it looking?
You won the 16 and under national championship in freestyle. This year, it was second in the UWW Cadet Nationals record. Living a sophomore at Lakefield North High School, he was a Minnesota championships runner up last year at 106.
Watch the mouth. He's not blocking the mouth.
And we're getting too far away. That must be like Matt guys or something. Now it's
scored.
And now, let's have a championship at 106 pounds to the Red Sword of Team Idaho, Kyle Rouse.
And then that score, now coach wants an offensive foul, correct?
No, wants a defensive foul.
Defensive
foul.
That
Red foul. I look, I couldn't, I mean, I couldn't.
Rest in the blue corner for Team North Dakota, finalist Christian Bellevue.
Okay, well, this guy's gonna destroy.
2-1, the white paddle. Please, the defensive foul. Let's go, let's go, let's go. All right. Let's go, let's go. What's the score? 2-1. No leg foul. Do you want the challenge?
All right. Hi, Alexis.
He's asking for a defensive leg foul on the turn of attempts.
2019 junior high school team member. He was second in the 2018 junior high school
team.
This junior
game
junior at
Smart
High School. He was a state champion this year.
That's definitely nothing on the first one. There's nothing on the first one. Look at his leg right here.
That's blue. That's awesome.
Challenge.
Yeah, good white paddle on the head.
That is good.